Welcome to part one of our Dying Light Developer Tools Guide. In this video, we'll show you how to initiate a project in the editor, navigating in the editor, and launching your project in the actual game. You can start either by creating a new project or opening an existing one. For this video, let's make a new one. First off, just start the editor and choose New Project in the new window. Here, you can change the name of your project or use the default one. Every project is made up of a number of maps. In this video, we will use a model map. To do that, leave the box Use Example Map checked and click OK. The editor will load and display the model map. Now, to look around, hold down the right mouse button and move the mouse. Use the scroll wheel to zoom in and out. Hold the Shift key to speed up or the Alt key to slow down the zoom motion. You can also zoom in and out using the up and down arrow keys on your keyboard. To pan the camera, press and hold down the scroll wheel and move the mouse. You can also use the left and right arrow keys on your keyboard. Just like with zooming, use Shift or Alt to speed up or slow down the speed of your pan. Remember, you can use the arrow keys and the mouse to move around the map the same way that you do in the game. Okay, now that you know how to control the camera in the editor, let's try out our map in the actual game. Just click the play button in the toolbar. After the map loads, all player skills are unlocked by default. You're also given a set of selected weapons. And that's all for part one of our guide. Thank you for watching.